This is all my fault for being so awesome.
Ugh.
Carol, if I wasn't such a cool guy, you never would have fallen for me. I didn't mean to be so charming and irresistible. And Sinestro, buddy, I owe you an apology too. If I wasn't so super cool and fun to hang out with, then you wouldn't have taken it so hard when I ditched you. It's all so clear to me now. And Dex, I don't know. Sorry you're such a terrible cat, I guess.
For someone so skilled at missing the point, it's pretty incredible how badly you miss my point, Hal.
I know. Deep, baby.
Only a true pro would humble himself like this, Hal Jordan.
I love you, Hal Jordan. You always taste like steak sauce.
Come on, let me buy you an ice cream.
Hang on, hang on. Have you seriously not learned anything from this, Hal?
Oh, I've learned plenty, Jess. Maybe even the greatest lesson of all. I've learned that I don't need to change myself to make people love me. Being myself is enough.
How you did not... Okay, that's actually a really good lesson, but you're just such a jerk!
Hey, that's my boy you're talking about there!
Yeah, no one calls Hal Jordan a jerk but me!
Whoa, it's okay, guys, it's okay. She'll get there. Someday.